our total budget is only roughly $2 million. So when you take $500,000 and throw it into the mix, it's a significant number. You know, in a big city, that wouldn't be much of a number, but in a small community like Mars Hill, that's a tremendous help. It will wind up reducing the tax burden on all our homeowners and landowners by about 20%.